Actually, I'm not prepared to give a speech, and I actually don't want to give a speech tonight because I feel that it's such a boring thing to give a speech. It's such a stressful thing to give a speech. If you say the right thing, you make people happy. If you say the wrong thing, you make them angry. If you say sad things, you make them sad. So what can I say today except welcome to our party.
Over here, a photo booth, so you can come here and take some photos with your friends and families. For those who are age 65 and below, I believe you have Instagram. And so we have an Instagram printing machine over here. A hashtag for the day, which is YamLoveLaw, YamLoveLaw.
I want to talk about the past. The past is not important to us, but the future is important to us. So I'd like to wish me and my wife and my children and my family and my friends and all of you here the best of health, the best of everything in life that you ever want come your way.
I love you, Jason. I love you, Alicia. I love you, Sherry. I love you, Melvin. I love you. And I wish everybody happy 百岁, all of you.